snoc. This is scuffed. It took me a long time to try to get this to capture. Let's see if it even works. It's looking kind of choppy. Oh, that's because I was tapped out. I got snoc 1 and snoc 2. Let's see how well this works. I don't know what got it to work, it just kind of started. So well and good, although I played PC before, I'm assuming there's not any major differences. I grew up on the Game Boy Advance port, which is notoriously garbage, but I didn't know it because it's all my hand. Show it later, but it's a bad comparison. Or not even just a comparison, it's just bad. Grow some flowers at the end, nothing happens. Generations. It's free. rings, but I'm on the one edge. It doesn't matter. I forgot what happens with spikes in the first one. You get no invincibility for it. This game is hard on. Not a great story. Did put me any rings in here. There we go. I always like the whole lock things, the clever use of. It's just one sprayable floor, but it gives the illusion of rotating. Life lost already. Oh boy, can I lose a third? Oh. It was a joke, but I think I am. No. Wait, how do you save in between zones or like, I guess I'll have to redo this one, but like, I'm not gonna redo stuff like that. Maybe I'll get an emerald this time. Just realized it was wrong. There we go. More than enough. This time. Be different. Died on purpose and stuff, so I can go back and get the end. Alright, before I get too far, let me see, you need to see how saving works. Just save slot, that's it. But there's only one slot here. Five slots. I beat the game many times legit. I don't know if I can use that. Just so I'm not here too long. I've already gotten a game over in this one, so I hope that doesn't bug me. I've always been careful with these pillars, because if you spikes and go too far right, you just fall into them. You're dead. Entirely. No. No, I was missing one ring. Unfortunate. We'll be right back. Nope, don't fall for that. Yes, we gotta get in the game for free. Pretty sure this crap is also free. I get one here, one. There we go. This game will be free. I also have all the game for and in generations. Nope, nope. The exact same thing. Just I don't have a total time loop. Let me I see. That's what I get. For using saves. Deserved. How many times can I do this? Many times. Because it's gonna be in every game after this too. I didn't even know that first mechanism to get needles on every last time. I died again on purpose. So I can get the ammo. Except that excuse is gonna work if I don't get it. But again, they do absolutely nothing. Huh. Now when I try to do it, it just crashes. I don't understand. How would I? D3D could not be initialized. Please update your DirectX installation and graphic card drop. What? Why is that happening now? It was working fine earlier. Well? Can I quick save? No. For some reason. There's no, like, hotkey to do that. But why? What? Huh. Yeah, it just crashes now every time I do it. And changing. It's definitely updated and using a trend. I mean, that literally worked. Yeah, it's good. All anyone says is, I'm having the same problem. Time to test our random different solutions. This person says, run it in administrator. They're not wrong. Well, that easily could have been another camera. That was not. Thanks to random internet stranger, I already forget the name of the now. Like I have 8 walkers. Nope, that's exactly what it is. That's exactly what I thought it was. Never mind. It did it again. Good thing I didn't close the tab. And then some people say Windows or Windows Mowers. Time to try the next. This is fun. There we go. Window. I don't mind, I'll play a window. Whatever. Gets it to work. It seems like I can only make it smaller, not bigger. Oops. This is almost as bad as that first Halo Infinite stream I did. Yeah, it doesn't go any bigger, does it? I was just testing it, same. Wait, how does this work? How do you load it? Out of curiosity, how long have I done? How long have I been here? Awesome, a half hour and a half of upgrades. All on purpose, I do it all part of the plan. One, it was a pattern just a spike. Wait. What the hell are we being down here? There we go. Oh, come back. Never mind. Good luck. It's too slow. To not crash. crash again. I'm gonna try to save, isn't it? No. Small price to pay. Windows 9 is a small price to pay for snoc. This is when the game starts kind of slowing. Not right. Well, kind of randomized because less long. But mostly in terms of speed. My parents to buy me the Game Boy cartridge of it in 2006. That was a mistake. I didn't know. He shows like 15 years ago. I'm not sure if it's exactly 2006, but I remember being in one of those Walmart like. Like those giant bins out of a bunch of games. I don't think it was on a box, so. Might have been like 2007. Hectic. Or like how long it would take for it to. I feel like it couldn't have been past 2007. Actually, like definitely not this 2007 because I have specific memories of that year when I was playing. Because I just remember things that happened, like, and I also remember playing. A lot of solid games too. Good times on the Game Boy SP. But that was good. I mean, I had a lot of fun. I didn't know how bad the port was. I could feel how bad it was. Like, frames dropping every single time you jump. But like, I didn't know that that wasn't just how the game played. So I dealt with it. And years later, I found out that's not how the game. I wish more things would use other zones from this game. It's always just pretty annoying. Unless you're the base, like, the conventions that uses, heck. First it has Marble Zone. And Labyrinth. Oh my god. Nope. Nope. Not like this. How did he come back? fire. Gotta beat this one yesterday. No standing. Unless I stand this trick. Do I go for the secret? Do I save my time? Save my time. It's pretty quick, isn't it? See, it just, ooh, just took 30 minutes of candles and I'm gonna go right back in those sort of things. And Widow. Maybe Widow, but next one. Oh, that was great. Didn't even play a sound effect. I am also very tired. I'll tell you excuses. Alright, actually, if Marvel was actually kind of long, isn't it? There's just a shield up here, isn't there? Yep, wow, I think I'm right. Sometimes. Is this the way to go or a bonk? There's a bonk system. Well, never mind. Never mind. Nope. I didn't know that, I guess. Two rings. What are you gonna wait for you to think of that? I didn't need to waste that shield, but I did. Oh, I was looking away. I got scared that I might not have do they? Better get play it safe. I still only have 3 lives, I only got like 3 rings to get an extra. Why did I think that was a safe spot? this part with the heavy weights that fall down that you have to... shields, that doesn't do anything for me at all. I forgot it was that. The seal just... oh, the seal can swim along, I guess. I didn't even do my jump animation. That happens when I'm just there for some reason. Not sure why. Guess if you're jumping right off the edge of it, since it's moving. Yeah, here's the part. That's up here, you got the whole lip right over. No pressure. Hey, I did myself. Stupidly hit the lava. I was like, I'm so pretty. Not that it mattered, not because I... a third of the way through? Okay. Like springers and over it is cold. Just zoom right by it. Cold. Oh no. Let's see if I can do this. Yep. Music's also pretty funky. Somewhere out there, I don't know where they were released, are the like original compositions of these songs before they were had to be translated to a Genesis song. I remember hearing like Green Hill Zone for the first time as like an original composition. Oh, I heard the original Spring. Let's see if I can see down here. was I doing this? I'm like just thinking. I was like, I think I just played this part. It's spring here, but I think I gave up with the labyrinth block because we're doing it the past time. And that labyrinth boss is not awesome. This is the second time. I'm way too tired to do the numbering system, so I don't know which one of this is. Well, I want to find out. I never will. Except for right now, but it's gonna come. This is the second time. I just realized I have no idea which mic this is using because my headphones keep messing up and detecting the wrong input when it should be my new Anchi headphones I got for Christmas with the microphone. So let me test that. If I tap it, oh boy. Past 50 minutes have been the wrong mic, just when I thought it couldn't get worse. We fixed this.
There. That's a pain. I never got that figured out. But I just remembered. 50 minutes late. Just run all at once. Let me get that back. I already had enough, but I want to do more for fun. Nope. I like these little guys too. I could beat Sonic Mania on one stream. I've done it in one sitting many times, but I don't know something about streaming it feels different. I don't even know if I could do this. Once I hit Labyrinth, I don't know. Done Labyrinth so many times is actually not that bad. But the boss I've never liked. Mostly because once you die and spawn back at the checkpoint, all you get is like a shield, so you can only take two hits that whole boss. And no ring, so you can't like, you know, re-grab them or anything. It's just two hits, nothing else. So I might cheat. Save with some ranks before you. Is this Death Zone? There's two of them? I don't remember that. Oh no. Not today. I was about to try to spin dash to get out of the way, but that's not a thing. Or at least not the charged one. I just did it right there. Oh, I had 51 rings. Did not know. I am not getting all 6 emeralds. Apparently I only have 1. It crashed so many times I lost track of which ones I had. Is this a different layout? Gosh. Uh-oh. I'm fine. It's all good. It's all fine. And I gotta continue. Which doesn't matter because I'm gonna abuse saving anyway. save. Rings, police. I'll take a shield. Never mind. I won't take the shield. There we go. Does this take you in? I don't know. Screw that. And that. I haven't had to ride one of these boring things yet. I guess now I have to. Forget where down takes me. Not mean to bounce off all three like that, but oh heck. Smushed here in between two little blocks. Happens a lot. This is the wrong way. This way it is cope. This is the death pit. There is death below. Yeah, the Christian Whitehead version on the phones, that's like pillars on the sides with them. I don't know if that makes it easier or harder. Well, I'm on rings. If you get a certain height, you can hit, yeah. Am I gonna make it? I'm only doing this because I want to beat it in one go. See? That's exactly what I mean. That was just to demonstrate. That was on purpose, just to demonstrate. That's all. No mistakes, not ever. I this is just cheating. Not the safe states, but the let's build it. Well, see, that part wasn't, it was cheap, but it wasn't cheating. The difference. Well, I'm not doing too swell. And then the game decides to kick me while I'm down. Send me the labyrinth town. Again, not that bad. Once you've played it way too many times, that boss never gets better. Does it sound slightly different? Music? I'm used to the Game Boy version. Heck. Just 10. Probably another one, but I might as well be safe. Can I get an extra life? Oh no. Oh no. It's okay, call. I can do it. Special stages give you continues, but they don't give you lives, which is kind of lame. Considering that's what I need. Oh no. Ooh, that was close. As if I die, I start over. My panic save. Alright, so I grab this bubble, I'm gonna panic save. I'm almost sorry, but not really. Not enough to not do it. I don't wanna be here till tomorrow. Would be like 24 hours. One ring. Do I have enough high enough score for extra life? No. I thought that would have been 100,000, but I've already passed that. For a million points. responsibility does not save you from drowning. Nothing does except the bubble shield. And three mania. Oh no. And these regular bubbles. Well, I was gonna say collect as many as I can to try to get an extra life, but that's not happening. Out of here. Oh, the music restarted, so I guess I was drowned for a split second and I didn't even hear it. Maybe this is a bad idea to do all this tired. Just maybe. Oh heck. I panicked and lost my ring. Now I'm gonna die. I'm not sorry. I'm too tired for this, I gotta say. Did anyway.
Stay seated or it won't be one sitting.
That just means I gotta do this even faster. It's all muscle memory now. Brain is no longer. Yeah, that's how tired I am. I just dropped my phone. But instead of going to sleep like someone who would be of higher intelligence, I am. What's up? If I fall asleep, I fall asleep. And then drown. A very real possibility. How is there a waterfall under the water? Just don't fall asleep. It's like a constant. The drowning timer is constantly playing in my head, but it's counting down to when I'll fall asleep instead of when I'll drown. I'm not apologizing for saving here. I'm too tired to have to die and do that all over again. Can I do it first try? I didn't even need to say. Okay, that's math. Two thirds. Two thirds, not bad. Some sort of a percent, I'm sure. Oh, well, there was my one life. I love Starlight Zone. Definitely. One of the most underappreciated zones. The franchise, probably. It's like Speed Highway, but more industrial, and I was gonna say with great music, but Speed Highway also has great music. Maybe people overlook it because it's like too easy. Pretty sure this concept of running into the fans is reused for Fans 2, unless it's a coincidence. I am falling asleep. I'm fading. Drown anymore because I left Labyrinth. But I'm all those other things. I didn't even get the second one. This is the second one. I don't even have enough axe left to get enough, but it doesn't matter because they do nothing. They put some flowers out, and they look pretty. I guess it's something. I don't even care. I can't get enough anymore. I am not even sitting back
with my back against the chair anymore because, I don't want to risk falling asleep. I gotta sit up.
Even if it's bad posture, I don't care. I don't want to fall asleep. Screw it. That was dumb, but... I'm actually not sure if I've seen a speedrun for this game that didn't involve, like... the weird warping stuff. Oh right, he has to shoot them. At least I think that was the song that had the warp in. Wait, maybe that was Sonic 3. No. I thought I was dead. Huh. Under a minute. It's 4 a.m. No coffee at 4 a.m. Never drink coffee at 4 a.m. Unless you really need to be awake for something. It's fair or unfair anymore, I'm too tired. Oh. What? What? Did my ring fall up there too? Ring please. Oh, there was some up there, but there was... That's fine, I'm fine, that's good. Never been better, never been more awake, never made less mistakes. Forgot to swing through the ceiling. It's Act 3, right? Yeah. Keep saving because I only have one life and I don't want a game over. Heck. Yeah, I can either knock them, either fling them into them. Don't come back down, won't you? Pretty neat mechanic. I'd appreciate it more if I was awake. Fortunately, I'm not conscious. I am not actually here right now. This is my brain automating itself while I sleep. Just in hibernation. the scrapped brains. Songs they put in Smash Bros. For some reason. Oh, that was close. And doesn't matter, I'm still gonna die. But I lived. See, I was thinking, like, depending on how long I finish this, I would do, we'll start 2, but I don't think that's happening. I can barely, stay awake. That's how it usually goes. Oh heck, oh heck. Is this a path I don't usually take? I do not remember this at all. Oh? Maybe because I was following.
I guess you have conscious thoughts, but I was expecting to be this tired this fast.
Oh yeah, he sends this back to Latin. Spoils what the final boss music is. I wonder exactly how this goes. Almost forgot to completely cheat as well. They probably knew during development how bad Labyrinth was, which is probably why they moved where it was, and then also decided to torture people by a fourth labyrinth. Sit here and then like spin dash to the other edge, but oof. Alright, each boss has 8 hits, so it's 1. Okay, you can't reach China from that side. Very cool. Have a good day. How do I... Okay. Alright then. Actually, yeah, I'll just save state when I actually have 3 lives. Maybe I won't need to save state again? Oh. My whole score for the past hour. I don't care anymore. I already saved over for some reason. I was just gonna go back. That whole time, the score just went to 0. Well, not the worst thing that's happened on this game so far. I just instinctively jumped towards the empty one, just in case my brain doesn't see it fast enough. Why is my windows making noises? Let me see, have I messed something? No? I think everything seems fine. I don't know if I messed up a hot here. Just press buttons. Remember that item? Once? I'm just gonna say once. Jeez. Not lucky. I could stay in the middle, but that's... I'll try that. 1. I just revert back to the middle. That was just stupid. That was just dumb. 2. Why? What? Did I just... I think I pressed left, but I don't know, I wasn't moving. Maybe my brain thought I pressed left. Too tired for this. Alright, that's just two. Halfway. I could go back to the center, that's just risky. We should just stay straight. Even if it takes longer. Yeesh. It's all just luck. Oh no. Please, have some better luck. Oh no. Can't even hit him when I'm... I don't think this was designed for this trade. Oh my god. Yeah, it's just mocking me this way. So baffled, I almost just died then. It's just mocking me. Oh, please. Alright, that's... No, I want to just give up and start staying in the middle, but... It's too risky. Play it safe and stupid, as usual.
Bonk.
Screw that, I'll go back to the dumb strats. The not safe strats. I can't even do it. I am legit gonna just fall asleep. On my keyboard. Yeah, I can't do this. I'm gonna fall asleep. This is the real handicap. Why did I do that? I'm gonna... I'm about to pass out. This is against... This violating some kind of health and safety. it's okay. Imagine if I was playing without saves and just restarted from the beginning. Being this tired. I'm not making it. I'm not gonna make it anyway. Please. I can usually do a run of this pretty fast, but I just... This isn't gonna work. I can't fall asleep. I can't do it. Better if I don't know. Safe as possible. Then maybe it'll be fine. I don't actually know. Okay. Forcing my eyes. Take a drink. to stretch. Oh, so many cracking of bones. See, any smart person in the situation would acknowledge that they're too tired to go on.
And leave a safe state. And maybe come back later.
Fortunately, I'm very, very dumb. It's one. It's two. Okay, screw this, right? I'm gonna do it at the end of the night. Stretch and we'll wake enough. Two. Three. This wasn't supposed to be that this much of a nightmare. But I didn't think I was goes a lot smoother. Maybe I'll do it again sometime. When I'm not in this state. 1,000 points. No flowers.
Oh, how was it?
Gonna say one of the worst runs I've done in this game, but that's a huge exaggeration considering the first like 20 times I played it properly, especially on the Game Boy. But better than a first playthrough is the highest praise.
That order of the song is all over the place.
Ends on spring air, it's so weird. Even the original like order of levels, spring air, that wasn't like the final.
He's only got 5 of them. I had one.
Maybe if I do it again, I'll actually get all the emeralds. I was way too tired for that run. But I did it.
Vega!
I almost fell asleep. No. I don't want to buy followers. Might as well delete the save. Well, I guess there's no reason to really delete it. Yeah, I'm not starting Sonic 2. I'm way too tired. Let me see if it crashes again if I go full screen. Oh. It simply doesn't go full screen. Oh, I didn't click apply. That's how tired I am.
Vega!
I'm tempted to start this, but I'm not that stupid. Only somewhat stupid. But it doesn't seem to crash when I there we go. It's always the second time. Guess I gotta stick to windowed mode. Oh well. I did it. I beat it. Even if I almost fell asleep somewhere around Labyrinth. That wasn't too long. Well, next time, or at some point in time, I'll do Sonic 2, I guess, and hopefully I won't, almost fall asleep in the middle of that. See ya.